Hello everyone. Dadra and Nagar Haveli. The Portuguese ruled this territory until its liberation in 1954. Subsequently, the administration was carried on till 1961 by an administrator chosen by the people themselves. It was converted into a union territory of India by the 10th Constitutional Amendment Act 1961. Like, share and subscribe to support the channel. Thank you. Bye.